Thousands of the Kashmiris have been subjected to enforced disappearance during custody by the Indian troops and the police over the last 35 years in occupied Kashmir. A report released by the research section of Kashmir Media Service on the occasion of International Day of the Victims of the Enforced Disappearances today said that at least 8,000 innocent Kashmiris have vanished after being detained by the Indian military and the police forces since 1989. Incarcerated All Parties Hurriyat Conference Chairman Musarrat Alam Butt and Senior Hurriyat Leader Shabbir Ahmad Shah in their messages from Tihar Jail have urged the people of occupied Kashmir to visit Sayyid Ali Gilani's grave in Srinagar this Sunday to mark the third anniversary of his martyrdom. They lauded Gilani's lifelong dedication to advocating for the Kashmiris to right to self-determination and described him as a hero. Sayyid Ali Gilani embraced martyrdom on September 1, 2021 under prolonged house arrest in Srinagar. In a related development, posters celebrating Sayyid Ali Gilani's extraordinary and fearless struggle have appeared in Srinagar and other areas of occupied Kashmir. OIC contact group on occupied Kashmir during the 50th OIC Council of the Foreign Ministers meeting condemned the India's efforts to solidify its occupation of occupied Kashmir. The group called for the immediate release of the political prisoners and reversal of the unilateral and illegal actions taken on August 2019.